George North was just 18 when he first played for Wales 5 years ago. Since scoring 2 tries in that defeat to South Africa, the Northampton Saint has become a permanent feature in the Welsh 15 and one of the game's leading lights. North became the youngest player to reach 50 international caps when he faced France this year and has now scored over 20 tries for Wales.
Huge man, huge stature, one of the nicest men you'll ever meet. I would like to meet him on the rugby field. He's bigger than me, stronger than me. He's a winger. I was a number 8. I'd let him go round me, hope he didn't run over the top of me. I tell you what, he's Wales' Jonah Lomu.
The giant wing is almost 2 metres tall and weighs over 100 kilos. An altogether different menace from another Wales great, Shane Williams, whose record 58 tries for Wales is under serious threat. North's size, pace and power was on show at the last World Cup, where he became the youngest try scorer in tournament history after a brace against Namibia aged 19. He also gained 509 metres, the most of any player during Wales' run to the semi-finals. A 2-time Six Nations champion and British and Irish Lions series winner, the only way is up for North. Can the 23-year-old now deliver more glory at England 2015?